Hello friends, let us now learn some important points about chromosiocardis. So what is chromosiocardis? Here in chromosiocardis there is blunt non-penetrating often innocent appearing injuries. The injuries are not so grave injuries, but they are small and minor, and not even minor, they are moderate type of injuries which occur to the chest. Okay, these will trigger the ventricular fibrillation. And this lead to the unexpected death of the patient. In this commotional retinocarditis, it is most commonly seen in adolescents and also during the sporting events. It is seen in adolescents during sporting events. Okay, this is about commotio retinocarditis. Now the survival mainly depends on defibrillation. You should do prompt defibrillation should be done in this patients. Thank you for watching.